Hello student, now we'll solve one January 19 question paper problem. In that they ask, if the RSA public key is 31,3599, what is the corresponding private key? Okay, what are they given? They given public key. Okay, public key means here 31 is E value. Okay, E is 31. And 3599 is the n value. Okay, so in previous example, p and q was given. Okay, you calculated n, but here n is given. Okay, so you have to identify what is p and q. Okay, so means what here? Multiplication of p and q should get 3599. Okay, so how you identify P and Q? Actually P and Q is not given, but N is given here. Multiplication of P and Q is given. Okay, so if you observe, okay, so 3599, how you identify which are the two numbers? So if you multiply P and Q, you should get 3599. Okay, so you know 60 into 60, okay, it is 3600. Okay, 60 into 60 is what? 3600. Okay, it is very near to 3600. 3599, only one number is less. Okay, only one number is less. Okay, if you reduce one number, okay, so you get, if you, okay, nearby 3599 is very near. Okay, somewhere nearby 60 60. Okay, if you decrement here and if you increment one here, okay, if you multiply this one, you get 3599. You know, you get 3599. Okay, so like this you have to identify P and Q value. Clear, no? Okay, so here, okay, so here P is equal to 59 you can take, or P is equal to 16 you can take. Okay, P is equal to 59 and Q is equal to 61. Okay, so you got P and Q here. Okay, then, okay, and E is 31 is given. Okay, E, this is E value, this is N value. N value, you know. Then pi of N also you can calculate, no? Pi of N is what? P minus 1 into Q minus 1. What is P minus 1? P is 59, no? 59 minus 1, that is 58. And Q is 61. 61 minus 1, okay, 60. Okay, pi of N is 3480. Okay. Okay, and you have one equation, no? ED is equal to 1 mod pi of n. Okay, what is E? E is given, 31. Okay, 31 into D. D, we don't know. Then equal to 1 mod 3480. Okay, 31 into D equal to 1 mod 3480. Okay, now you have to find D value. Okay, actually the question is what? You have to, what is the corresponding private key? Means D value. Private key is what? D value. Okay, you have to find D value now. Okay, so here, okay, so what is the meaning here? 31 into D equal to 1 mod 3480. What is the meaning here? You have to multiply with this number. We don't know what number is, you have to identify. Okay, then if you divide with 3480, you get remainder 1. You know? Okay, you have to divide, you have to multiply one number with 31. Okay, that result, okay, if you divide with 3480, you get remainder as 1. Okay, you know, you have to divide with 3480. Okay, and you get the remainder 1. Okay, which number it is? Okay, you have to identify. Okay, that is 31 into D. Okay, this number you have to identify, 31 into D. Okay, you have to identify D. If you get the D value, you can easily find it. Okay, so how to find D value? Let's see. Okay, so in the previous video you learned Euclidean, okay, and Euclidean algorithm, no? Okay, in that Euclidean second video I explained about Euclidean, okay, theorem, no? GCD theorem. Okay, in that you learned, no? Okay, okay, this equation you learned. Okay, we just go through that video, okay, that Euclidean, okay, we just go through that. So here 3480, ओके दिस 3480 ओके इंटू एक्स प्लस 31 इंटू वाई इक्वल टू 1 ओके 3480 इंटू एक्स एंड 31 इंटू वाई इज इक्वल टू 1 ओके दिस इक्वेशन यू लर्न नो इन बी इंटू एक्स प्लस सी इंटू वाई दैट जी सी डी थ्योरम यू लर्न नो ओके बी इंटू एक्स प्लस सी इंटू वाई इक्वल टू जी सी डी ऑफ बी कॉमा सी ओके सो हियर बी एंड एक्स ओके एक्स एंड वाई डोंट नो ओके एक्स एंड वाई वी डोंट नो व्हाट इज द बी वैल्यू इज 3480 ओके एंड सी वैल्यू इज 31 ओके बी इंटू एक्स प्लस सी इंटू वाई ओके इक्वल टू जी सी डी इज व्हाट 1 ओके ओके यूजिंग यूक्लिडियन एल्गोरिथम ओके 3480 इज इक्वल टू ओके 112 इंटू 31 ओके इफ यू मल्टीप्लाई 112 इंटू 31 ओके प्लस 8 यू गेट 3480 ओके सो इन यूक्लिडियन एल्गोरिथम यू सॉल्व दिस प्रॉब्लम नो ओके 161 इज इक्वल टू 112 इंटू 1 प्लस 49 ओके देन यू ट्रांसफर 112 हियर 49 ट्रांसफर हियर अगेन 112 इक्वल टू 49 इंटू 2 ओके प्लस 14 लाइक दिस ओके टिल यू गेट द रिमाइंडर इक्वल टू जीरो यू कंटिन्यू ओके सेम मेथड यू हैव टू अप्लाई हियर ओके यू जस्ट सी दिस वीडियो यूक्लिडियन एल्गोरिथम ओके आई एक्सप्लेन इन प्रीवियस वीडियो यू जस्ट गो थ्रू इट ओके सो ऑन बेस्ड ऑन दैट 3480 इक्वल टू 112 ओके इंटू 31 प्लस 8 ओके आफ्टर दैट यू जस्ट ट्रांसफर ओके यू हैव टू ट्रांसफर हियर ओके आई एक्सप्लेन हियर 3480 इज इक्वल टू 112 31 ओके 31 शिफ्ट हियर एंड 8 शिफ्ट हियर ओके देन 31 इक्वल टू 3 इंटू 8 ओके 24 नो प्लस 7 यू गेट 31 ओनली अगेन 8 यू शिफ्ट हियर 7 यू शिफ्ट हियर सो 8 इज इक्वल टू 1 इंटू 7 प्लस 1 ओके 7 प्लस 1 इज 8 ओनली देन अगेन 7 यू शिफ्ट हियर 1 यू शिफ्ट हियर ओके So 7 is equal to 1 into 7 is covered plus remainder is 0. If remainder is 0, you have to stop. Okay. Next. Step 2. Okay. In the back substitution, okay. In back substitution method. Okay. In the previous Euclidean second video, I explained this GCD theorem, no? Okay. That GCD theorem. Okay. Same concept you have to apply here. Okay. See here. What to do? So here what you get, back substitution, 1 is equal to 8 minus 1 into 7, okay, 1 is equal to, see here, this one, okay, 1 is equal to what, okay, 1 is equal to 8, 1 into 7, if you take that side, okay, left side, what happens, 8 minus 1 into 7, that one, 1 equal to 8 minus 1 into 7, and after that, then 7, okay, in place of 7, okay, in place of 7, what you write? 31 minus 3 into 8. Okay, if you shift 3 into 8 left side, what you get? 7 is equal to 31 minus 3 into 8. In place of 7, 31 minus 3 into 8 here. Okay, again here 8 is equal to, in place of 8, okay, so before that you simplify, 8 minus 1 into 31, minus of minus become plus. Okay, 3 into 8 is there. Clear, no? After that, okay, what you get? Here 1 8 is there, here 3 8 is there. Okay, 1 8 plus 3 8, you become 4 8. Okay, 4 into 8. Okay, then minus 1 of 31. Okay, then here, then last one, this one. Okay, 8 is equal to what you can write? In place of 8, you can write 3480 minus 112 into 31. 3 in place of 8 you can write 3480 into minus 112 into 31 this one in place of 8 is equal to if you shift this one left side what you get 3480 minus 112 into 31 so clear no okay then then here 1 into 31 as it is okay 8 in place of 8 you write this one in place of 8 3480 minus 112 into 31 clear no then you simplify this bracket 4 into 3480 then minus 4 into 12 112 you get 448 okay into okay of 31 minus 1 into 31. Then here okay 4 4 8 31 is there, into 31 is there, here 1 into 31 is there, we just combine. Okay, minus of 4 4 8 into 31 minus 1 of 31, just combine, you get minus 4 4 9 of 31. Okay, so here, so what you get, 4 into 3 4 8 0 minus 4 4 9 of 30 into 31. So here you get negative value here. Okay, if you get a positive value, then it is no problem. Okay, if you get negative value, okay, so since 449 is negative number, okay, subtract from totient function. Okay, so that d is equal to, okay, d is equal to 3480, this 3480, okay, 3480 minus 449. Okay, if you get negative number, you have to subtract this 3480 minus 449. Okay, if it is positive, then not necessary. If you get negative here, if you get negative here, then you have to subtract here. 3480 minus 449. Okay, then what you get? 3031. This is your D. That is your private key. Private key is D is 3031. Clear, no? This is very important. Okay, this question is asked in 2019, January 2019. It also asked in 18 also. Okay, in 18 question paper also they ask. Okay, this is very important. Clear, no? Okay, thank you.